Hello!
Welcome.
It's Professor.
How are we doing?
Now, we just had one bad beer.
Hopefully we'll have a good beer now.
Which was supposed to taste like something, taste like something else. I bought this because it sounded really tasty, and I thought Andrew would really like this because he wants to visit the place.
New Zealand.
Yeah. This has a single hop from New Zealand, and it's supposed to vanilla and lime, and it's supposed to be floral.
Well, I've noticed a lot of beers that have hops from New Zealand be superb. You know
yeah.
And,
I mean, they've been like super in your face.
And it's very easy to
That when I visited the website, it has like a scrolling thing. I mean, you know, like on your iPad, and you just switch the MP3s. It's basically, it shows the albums, doesn't it? And it basically had that, and it had like, there's different ops for different part of the year. When I looked it up yesterday, this is June, and each month of the year they've done different single hop. So that's 12 single hops. I think there's like a billion hops.
So this one's June single hop beer.
Yeah.
And then in the following months.
Yeah, there's different.
They'll alternate the hop.
Smokiness. There's an old poof, so we're alright. But yeah, the Wakatu op originates from New Zealand, and it's signed by the actual brewer. Keith Wright, master brewer. So it must be a family business then. Because if the brewer is... Wow, that's soppy. Soppy whitehead. If the brewer is called George Wright, I'm guessing Keith Wright is his grandson or son or something. We use the finest brewing malts in the world from Britain's oldest working floor malting. So best served slightly chilled, which it is. GeorgeWrightBrewing.co.uk. Nice little turtle on the front. Yeah, I'm not liking the look on your face.
What's it?
Definitely get vanilla on there.
I think the vanilla spoiled it. You know what I mean?
I don't think that. No,
it's the lime.
It doesn't actually have vanilla in it. The hop Wakuto has those characteristics.
That's what I mean.
Yeah.
You've got to try to see what I mean. You see it?
It tastes like white chocolate.
Lime in it.
Yeah.
You definitely get that lime.
But it's not
in the vanilla creaminess.
Yeah, it's very almost like white vanilla ice cream. You know that they that they use in certain recipes. But it's not all the bad. I mean, we just had a beer that's
it's tricky. This one is actually quite tricky, isn't it?
But you do get that fullness from the... You are getting like the same familiar flavour from New Zealand hops in the back. It's like a strong grassiness in the back.
I think that is that you get that nice, easy taste. And then...
It's a bit more.
It comes off too creamy, like vanilla-wise.
And as we've done with other bottle-conditioned beers and such... Shake it up, see if it tastes different. Yeah, there's the froth. A bit more vigorous pour. See? A slight bit more. Yeah, you get a little bit more creamy, grassy, vanilla taste. A little bit more. I mean, when I used to drink just cocktails, when you'd have the vanilla...
Now, you definitely get a strong taste of vanilla and the soft tone of lime. Plus, I think before, there was the lime kicking over.
It's a bit more balanced. It's still... I think the more we drink it during the night, as it warms, it'll be a bit more. But we've not had many from George Wright, have we?
No, I don't think...
I purchased this when I went... visited Todmorden. There's a little bottle which I showed you up now.
Yeah.
Which is just off the town. It's a beautiful place, Todmorden. And I was surprised when I saw this bottle and some other bottles. But from our cask brew, bit of carbonation in there. 5.1%. The alcohol, you're not getting the alcohol. But could you session this? Yeah, I think it'd be on the moment situation.
I doubt it. You can't session that. It's I don't know, it's too much flavour going through it.
Slight oiliness. Yeah. It's not bad. I'm guessing it'll be better once it warms.
Yeah, probably.
But other than that, it's nice to try it. It's a nice beer. Would you recommend it? I suppose if you want to see what this would taste like, a personal recommendation.
Yeah. But, other than that, yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's a tricky one. We've been.
But it's nice to try this brewery because we don't see them that often. Yeah. You take care.
Goodbye. Goodbye.